Okay, another great shot here of Tiger Woods hitting down on the back of the ball to generate backspin. What you're going to see when he comes in to hit this shot is the ball is in the air before he gets into the ground to take his divots. Here he comes, ball up, divot second. So that's Tiger hitting down on the back of the ball, generating backspin. So he's going to get more control when it lands on the green. Hit down on the back of the ball to generate more backspin.